Hey everyone, my name is Rishi, I'm the co-founder of Digital Scholar, and in this video you will learn some amazing productivity hacks that is going to help you out in reducing efforts and gonna save you a lot of time. So if you're watching this video for the first time, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And we share a lot of interviews with founders, we bring in a lot of new tech, and we share a lot of tools that is going to help you become better marketers. So hit that subscribe button right now. And in this video we are going to be seeing 7 tools that will help you increase your productivity 10x. Now at the end of this video, if you think you can share another tool with me that is going to help me out in my productivity, please feel free to add it in the comments. I would love to check it out and I would love to implement in my workflows. So the first tool that I want to share with you is tabExtend. Now a lot of times we come across some amazing websites, right? And for that reason we save and bookmark it, right? But it's a very tedious process and it's not a very visually appealing process as such. So what I've done is I've downloaded this extension called as tabExtend. What it does is if I open another tab here, you can see I have listed all the tabs beautifully in different genres here. So you can see there's some quick links that I want to use, which is my active campaign, my Zendler account or whatever it is. Then in tools section, I have seen that these are my paid tools. These are some tools for the course, some unexplored tools that I want to put up and view it later. So along with the logos, it's just beautiful and it just appealing to the eyes and it's a big time saver. So all the course access are in the third tab. In the fourth tab, I have also put PPTs. So if I want to get into webinars, instead of going to the email and then opening up the slide section and then searching for the webinar under pressure, it's just a time consuming process, because those 10 seconds that I can save, those decision making stuff that I can save, is going to help me have better energy before the webinar. So I just go come here and I open this and my PPT is opened right throughout. So amazing tool. It saved so much of my time. So that is tabExtend, available for free, and it's an extension and you can save all your research work, all your important links under one tab here. The next tool that I want to discuss with you is Bloo. Bloo is absolutely free tool, and especially if you're an institution or if you are from the education background, you can get this for free. And for students and college students as well, it's absolutely free of cost. It's a project management tool, right? So teamwork can be made simple using this amazing simple project management tool. It's like a alternative of Trello, but like really amazing all throughout. So you can see here all my projects are listed under a Digital Scholar core team, and then you know you can create projects here. I can simply tag, let's say, action points, and then I can add whatever is the things that I want to add, and I can assign it to people, right? I can assign it to people here. I can check the due date. I can tag it as, let's say, critical, although you don't see over here, I don't want to share with you the main site, but here you can see I can add it like a critical or other actions. I can add descriptions, I can add checklist to it, and the comment can happen under one roof. So this way a lot of time is saved in changing the tab from WhatsApp, Gmail, and then sending it via WeTransfer, Google Drive, and all of that. All of that can happen directly under here. So Bloo.io should be your go-to project management tool if you don't have one already. The tool that we have is paste.email. So this is an amazing tool that can help you save time and burnout while receiving email. Now how many of you wouldn't have realized that the moment a mail comes, you get disturbed, right? That is a break of context, and that is bad for your productivity, right? A lot of people don't realize it, but of late I've started realizing that if I avoid those notifications, how much better concentration I can have at work. Getting that mail from your competitor, getting that mail from your colleague, getting those affiliate mails which helps you increase your dopamine, you should avoid all of them and really check them out at a particular duration of your time or particular time of the day. Now what I've done is I've downloaded this tool called as paste.email. Alright, so this tool, what it does is it creates a new email ID for you, which you can use in your competitors or any other websites for signing up, and it will help you bundle them together into a single schedule email instead. So you can say that at 6 o'clock in the evening, I want all of these emails of my competitor to come together. So you don't have to lose out their emails, but at the same time, at one point of the day, you receive them so that you can always benchmark on what they're doing and how it is going on. So really, really handy tool. I can show you one example here and let's see how we make. So here, when I click on the tab here, I can simply create a new email ID. For example, I can call it as a username is already subscribed here, and I can say, let's say testing. All right. So you can see digitaludit.testing@ so on. And I'm just going to click on save. So this basically gives me this particular email ID, and I can copy this. And if I want to sign up for any tool for that matter, let's say I want to sign up for, let's say some other tool here, and you can simply go and add in your this particular email over there. So it will all be scheduled together and you will receive this inside your product here. So I'll just give you an example. Let's say I go to ActiveCampaign and I'm going to add the email address and I'm going to just click on try it for free. So this way, this email gets added and I can schedule that any email from ActiveCampaign from here on, I can get it for a week's time, I can get it for a day's time or month or probably even a year. So all of them will be scheduled together and you will arrive and you will get this all throughout. All right. So this is the amazing thing about it, right? So this is what it can do for you and saves you tons and tons of time, which is paste.email over here. The next tool that is that I love is called as Brandox.com. So BRANDOX.COM. Okay. So this tool is an amazing time saver because it saves your time for searching for brand assets. So if you are somebody who is into designing landing pages, who is constantly sending out emails, and you do not really and you want to search for that particular image that you had in your mind, you can save them all under a particular tab. So what you can do is, you can notice here all my images are right across here, you can notice, and then my logos are under one place, my intro music, course events are under one place. So every time I have to do something about it, I can always come here and figure out right from this place. And the best part is, I can send it directly from here to anybody that I wish. So I just can select these aspects here, select share files, and you'll notice it gets added here, and I can simply add the email person name here and it gets sorted right across. So this is an amazing, amazing way to save time and increase productivity because I can find all my assets over here, right? So next tool that I love is Markup Hero. Now Markup Hero is nothing but, it's simple screenshot tool, it's an annotation tool, but what it really does is, I don't have to share and tell my designers by texting or by giving out a voice note saying, hey, go to this particular site and then go to this particular tab and do something on it. All right. I can simply, for example, let's say I can simply take a screenshot right now. Okay. This particular one opens up into a new tab and I can simply start annotating, and I can say, hey, go here and change this tab to something else, right? And instead of downloading and then uploading and sending across, I can simply share it across like a URL. So the URL has been shared and I can just share this URL with anybody. They can watch it and I'm sorted. So this is one tool that I use every day and save so much time. I can create so many amazing stuff here. I can blur it out and so on. And the best part is, all the data is saved in the cloud here. So that is all about Markup Hero. The next tool that I love is tango.us. So that is tango.us. It creates step-by-step documentation with screenshots in seconds. So if you are somebody who is a course creator, who is a consultant, and you want to share certain processes, you download this extension and simply click on this Tango button here. So I'm going to tell you how it works. So I can simply go here, click on Tango, and capture the workflow. So what I can really do is, I can say, go to first this button. All right. So first button is saved. Then go here. You can see at the bottom, this gets sorted. Then third option is, let's say go to yeah, it's still loading. Okay, go to third option here, and then I can say go to this option here. So you can see almost 7 has been completed, and once I click on yes, it will craft out the complete workflow from first till second. Look at this, and it goes according to the flow. So I can even name it, for that matter. I can add a description, I can even link to the page, and I can put a title across. You can see on the left, it's beautifully put across, and you can simply share it as a link to the people here. Makes your life so much easier. Again, beautiful for all the agency owners, course creators for that matter, and you can share this with your people if you have a community out there. So that was all about tango.us. If you love this video and if you got a lot of ideas about it, let me know in the chat or let me know in the comments below, how did you find it? And if you have any suggestions for me, I would love to know it, because I totally love to improve my productivity and improve my workflow. So I'm open, I'm all yours. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe.